Hermitage, we're seeing the lowest gas prices in all of Nashville. Here it is $1.99 at Thornton's, and the prices are staying competitive because the gas station next to it is showing the same price. So will this drive prices down here in Middle Tennessee? I'll have more on that tonight on Fox 17 News.